Calculate the kinetic energy of 8 grams of oxygen at 300 Kelvin, assuming the gas to behave ideally. So what is the data given? What they asked us to calculate kinetic energy. So what is the formula for kinetic energy? Kinetic energy is 3/2 nRT. Kinetic energy is 3/2 nRT. Where N is the number of moles, R is gas constant, T is temperature. What is the temperature given? Temperature is 300 Kelvin. And R is 8.314 joule per Kelvin per mole. So R value is given, temperature is given. N is number of moles. Moles mass is given. So number of moles is equal to given mass by molar mass. What is given mass? 8. Molar mass is 32. 8/32 is 1/4. 1/4 is 0.25. Okay. So that is equal to 3/2 into number of moles we calculated, 0.25 into 8.314 into 300. So if I calculate this, 150 times, so 3 into 0.25 into 8.314 into 13, how much I'll get? 935.55. What you are calculating? Kinetic energy. And all the values you are taking in SI units. So what is the SI unit of energy? Joules. So your answer should be 935.55 joules. Let us see. So your answer is option B. Option B should be your answer.